guys, this is Sandy from Chinatown YMCA Two Bridges, and in today's activity, we will be creating our very own rainbow fish. And the question that I have for you is, what is your favorite type of animal, and do you have a pet at home? Alright, let's get on with the materials. The materials that you'll be needing today are a glue stick, pencil, black marker, white sheets of paper, and construction paper. That's it. All right, let's get on with the video.
Let's begin with the body. Fold your sheet of paper in half, draw a half an oval. One side will be sharper than the other, and then cut that out. Here I am drawing a tail, and cut that out and glue it on to the back. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Did you know that fishes have gills that extract oxygen from the water around them? Here I'll be taking my pencil and draw a mouth and cut that out. Fold the oval in half, then you will start cutting 9 slits, but not touching the mouth or the tail. After that, grab your construction paper, choose 6 different colors, and cut it half an inch. Now take the strips of paper, weave it through the cuts that we've made before, and repeat for each color. Tuna can swim at speeds up to 43 miles per hour. There are over 30,000 known species of fish. Fishes are cold-blooded and they cannot control their own body temperature. I'm going to start trimming to make the fins of the fish. Did you know that a great whale shark can grow to 50 feet long? Now grab your marker and draw the eyes. This is an optional step, but to make it more colorful and fun, I use the pieces that I have left over for more designs.
I really hope that you enjoyed this video and hope that you created your own fish too. But for now, I'll see you guys later. Bye!